I don't care what you say. If you run, I'll hunt you down. You'll be with me forever, baby.
I'll let you guess what I'm getting you for your birthday. It's a ring. You don't need to guess. Don't worry about it. We're getting married.
Okay. Me and her are getting married. We're having 3 kids, all right?
Why 3?
We're only going to have boys because I don't want him to lose interest in me. So we're not going to have any girls. If you find me kissing your balls at night, I'm just kissing our children. Good night.
Deal.
You're going to have to hit on her pretty hard because she likes it rough.
Oh, shit.
Wait, are you talking about me?
Yeah. See, the thing is that we have a safe word, and our safe word is harder, so it kind of backfires. But it's still our safe word.
I mean, I can give it to her harder if she wants.
See, this is why me and Tony are together.
He doesn't have good aim, though, Jamie. That might be a problem.
I'm okay with spraying. It's okay.
Gosh. Anthony, what did you get me into?
Right.
I like it.
Alright, you fucking virgin.
You're not a virgin?
Yeah, I'm
okay,
not
well, you're gonna have to, you know, find Jesus and become a reborn again virgin to be with me. We're gonna have to go to church.
Really?
We're gonna have to praise the Lord.
It's about Jesus. And it's always been about Jesus. And it will always be about Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if that's possible.
It's possible. You just have to accept Jesus into your heart. Are you a mama's boy?
Definitely
not good. I don't want you giving attention to another woman. I mean, she already had you inside of her for 9 months. I don't want to deal with that.
This is my mom, though. This is my mom.
No.
Basically, the voices in my head told me to say this to you, but I wish I could kill you so you could be reincarnated as my child. Then I could have you inside me for 9 months, and then I could breastfeed you until you're like 20. I'm crazy!
Wow.
Isn't that amazing?
Sounds pretty damn good if you ask me. I weigh like 500 pounds.
I feel ya. Like, I'm so fat that I have back rolls, and then I have pimples on my back that look like nipples, so that way when you're behind me,
Jesus Christ, Jamie.
You still look like you're looking at boobs. It's awesome.
It's still boobs, but it's just not the kind
exactly.
You want.
You can still suck on them, it's just other kind of white liquid will come out.
Oh, God.
I'd rather fuck your fat rolls. It's not about sucking on fat rolls, I'll fuck them though.
We can still like watch each other sleep on Skype at least.
What the heck? How are you gonna watch each other?
I think you got this confused. I don't really blink, so I can just stare at him when I sleep.
God. You feel her staring at you.
What did you say you did with your eyes?
Cut off my eyelids.
Oh my God.
Oh God. You can keep your number.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, you're really quiet.
Put your mic in your mouth. Deep throat that bitch.
Yeah, like, oh, shit.
If I have to, I'll remove your tonsils so that way you can deep throat like me. All right, ready?
Whoa.
No, come back here. This is all about a plan.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Magic. You should be able to talk louder. We're the only ones left.
Jimmy. I like my men like I like my coffee, sealed in an airtight bag in the freezer.
Yeah, that's deep.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck?
I'm diffusing
it with a cloak on. They're never gonna know. I'm Harry Potter. You wanna expect my patronum? Expect my scrotum?
I'm not supposed to have one of those.
If you got a dick, then I'm out. No, I'm not with that shit.